Alright, here's a video of my hydraulics messing up. Pull the lever all the way to the back and hold it, and that's as fast as it goes. Now if I go to the side, it'll speed up. Either side. If I go full down, but not in the throw position where it's fine, but full down, that's how fast it moves. If I curl, it moves normal speed. But if I go just middle position, that's wide open. That's as fast as it goes. Pull up. I'll speed the engine up. Pull up. All it goes.